hundreds of pounds in the transfer box for this semi-class. There's the green flag, Gene Dunn, ladies and gentlemen. The 1996 Peterbilt, he has three semis, two of them are here tonight. His daughter will be coming up later on the Lady Butterfly. But right now, here comes the Arm Bender 2, running a Caterpillar engine, a Peterbilt.